Yeah.
You went. You gave us a good woo. So if you'd win $50,000, how would you spend the money?
I'm a high school teacher in the Bronx, and a program that we have for our juniors is a service trip to Costa Rica. And I want to make sure that any student who wants to go can go, so I'll be putting the money to that.
Wow.
I want to win a New York public school teacher and his students some trips.
Yeah, let's do it.
Expand their boundaries, yeah. Right? Expand their boundaries. So let me tell you how you're going to do it. You're going to give Pete a list of clues that fit each subject. And if you two can get six right in 60 seconds, you're winning $50,000, man. Yep, just that simple.
I'll take it.
Let's do this, Chris.
You are the most relaxed person that's ever been in the winner's circle. I'll tell you that.
Look at Chris. He's chill.
Yeah.
He's ready to go.
Gotta make it happen.
He teaches children in the Bronx.
Yeah, this
is nothing.
This is nothing, you know?
He's fine.
He's fine. Yeah. You're fine. This game's gonna be great. We're gonna put 60 seconds on the clock.
Well, that's just adding pressure.
Of course. Can't make it easy. Chris and Pete, for $50,000, here's your first subject. Go.
12 o'clock.
Things on the clock. Times.
Icing. Birthday.
Parts of a cake.
Oh, I'm the thing you go through when you're 13 and...
Bar mitzvah.
No, your body's changing.
Puberty.
Oh, Alex Trebek.
Game show host. Things
numbers.
You might see at Jeopardy. Mm-hmm.
A eye patch, a wooden leg.
Things a pirate has.
Mm. Pete Holmes.
Comedians. Funny people.
A comedian.
Partner Pete Holmes are about to play for $50,000. Now I heard if you won the $50,000, Siobhan, you want to take a little trip.
Yes, Michael. If I win the $50,000, I'm taking my entire family on a spectacular journey: safaris, Victoria Falls.
Nice.
Yeah.
How you feeling, man? Second time over here?
I'm a little bored.
You know how it works. You're gonna give Pete a list of clues that fit each subject, and if you can get six right in 60 seconds, you got $50,000 in your bank account, okay?
Okay.
You two ready?
Yes.
Locked and loaded. Let's put 60 seconds on the clock.
I can use my hands.
Yes.
Yvonne and Pete.
He's trying to make you nervous.
I know. It's working.
For $50,000.
Man, look at her. She's freaking out. Be nice, Michael.
Here's your first subject. Go.
Asian, African American.
Types of people, races.
Mermaids, sunken ships.
Things under an aquarium, things in the sea, things in the ocean.
I'm what you use to point at people on your hand.
What you might say about, what a finger might say.
The obituaries.
Parts of the newspaper.
The ocean, the sky.
Things that are blue. You want to take a time, a little break?
Ramen,
types
cereal.
Of noodles. Things you might eat in a bowl.
Congratulations to you. And Chris, enjoy the $50,000, my friend. Pete Holmes, you're awesome.
Thanks,
Jeffrey Ross, thank you so much, man. Everybody at home, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time on the $100,000 Pyramid.
You're so calm.